Mind map. A mind map is also a problem-solving technique that allows us to organize ideas, thoughts, or concepts and their relationship in a graphical manner. In this technique, we pick up the ideas that have common features. These ideas are then grouped under one category, and the different categories are linked to the main topic using lines or arrows. Let us draw a mind map for computer. Computer, parts of computer, hardware, software, uses of computer, railway station and airport, hospitals, homes, schools, cost of computers, comparing prices, types of computers, mainframe computers, microcomputers, supercomputers.